Papaya. That's the name of the baby tapir that was born at the Ramat Gan Safari 2 weeks ago. It is the first time a tapir was born in the safari in 6 years, since the birth of Papaya's mother, Passiflora. The tapir is a large mammal that has a similar shape to a pig, and it is an endangered species. Adult tapirs have dark brown fur, but the baby tapir, like Papaya, is more colorful with white spots.